No, I won't do this. I can't.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Maria, what are you doing here?
I was on my way back from Ricardo's, going to pick up Benji. I just saw your car out front, so I thought I would come in. What are the two of you doing here?
Sarah and I are leasing the space. We're going to open a shop.
That's nice, but it still doesn't answer my question. What did I walk in on here?
Just dropped by to bring me something that I had left at the house. It's not a big deal.
Oh. I understand why he would want you to have those.
It's just a necklace. It's, like I said, not a big deal.
Yeah. Yeah, I knew you'd understand.
Meg, I know it's more than just a necklace. Ben, he gave those to you when you and he were going to be...
Right, and we never were, and we're not going to be married, so let's just drop it.
Look, Meg, I know how much you meant to each other, and I would never pretend that you and he didn't...
Look, I get it, Maria. I get it.
Yeah, well, enough said. Shall we? I think, Maria, we can go and pick up Benji.
Hey, Ben, just wait. Meg, I know this is hard. Ever since Ben got back from Seattle, things have changed for all of us, and I think we should talk about it, don't you? Meg, I haven't told anyone about Ben... And me getting back together.
Maria.
I just wanted you both to know that.
Maria.
Look, you have always been considerate of my feelings, and now it's my turn. I don't want to do anything to make you feel uncomfortable.
Ben, listen.
This is not making sense, Ben. You're not making sense.
Well, I am to me, but... I don't know how to say this.
What?
I think I made a terrible mistake.
I guess what I'm saying is that we all deserve to get on with our lives, and
Maria,
I was...
we just stop it already? You have no idea what happened here at all.
Meg, I'm sorry. I was trying to help. Obviously, I've made things worse.
Well, let's just go.
Meg, it's just... No one knows better than I do what you were going through.
Maria, just let it go.
No, I know... It hurts. I guess I'm just hoping that now that we know where we all stand, we can finally get on with our lives.